Now the third point that we have to show, it is a transitive relation. For transitivity, let us think this way. Let A, B, C, all this belong to say set A. Any three numbers you are sitting from there, set A belongs to A. Then A, B, such that we consider this way, such that A, B belongs to R, and B, C also belong to R. BC also belong to R. Then A comma B belongs to R. Therefore, what you can say? A minus B is even, and B minus C is also even. So A minus B is even, B minus C also is even. Please remember. Then two even numbers sum is also even. So it gives us, it implies that A minus B is even, plus even number plus B minus C, another even number. So even number plus even number is another even number, implies. So we can say it is also even. B cancelled out, minus B and plus B. So it will be A minus C is even. So what we have learned? If AB belongs to R, BC belongs to R, at last we can say AC also belongs to R, because A minus C also is even number. So therefore, what you can say? A comma C belongs to R. Thus, R is transitive. So this R is reflexive, symmetric, and transitive. That is, R is reflexive, symmetric, and transitive. Therefore, R is equivalence relation. Understood? So we have understood that this R is equivalence relation. Now we have to say that none of these elements 1, 3, 5, again 1, 3, 5, all these are odd numbers. No, 1, 3, 5, all these are odd numbers. Then difference of two odd numbers is an even number. So is a set of odd numbers. So since it is a set of odd numbers, so difference between any two odd number is even number. So difference of two odd numbers is equal to even. So what you can say now? Since difference of two odd numbers is even, therefore each and every element of this set, continuing elements 1, 3, 5, are related to each other. So again 2, 4, 2, 4, 2, 4 is a set of even numbers. So since it is a set of even numbers, so difference between two even numbers is even number only. Difference between any two even numbers is even only. So then each and every element of this set also is related to each other. Therefore, each element is related to related to each other. Related to each other. So we got. But you see, if an odd number, from an odd number you subtract an even number, the result is odd. Like 3 and 4, the difference is minus 1. It is an odd number. So, or plus 1, 4 minus 3 is plus 1, odd number. So, again, difference of an odd number and an even number is always odd number. Therefore, none of the elements, none of the elements of 1, 3, 5 is related to any element of 2, 4. So this is the solution of question number 8.